good morning children. Again we are back in our English class. Okay, now today in English class we are going to do something very interesting. Now tell me, apart from reading, writing, playing, what you love to do the most?
Mom, drawing.
Drawing?
Yes.
Even I also love to do drawing. So today in English class, let's begin with the drawing activity. You know, with the help of this drawing activity, we are going to learn a very nice and new topic in English. So let's begin. All right, ma'am, let's begin. Okay, so ma'am is going to draw something. I'm going to give instructions, and ma'am also loves to do drawing, so she's going to draw something and then see what magic is going to happen after that. Okay, ma'am, now draw one sun on the top. Wow, ma'am is drawing so nicely. Can you see? Okay, now next, draw three clouds on the top. So what is the color of the clouds? Blue. So ma'am is drawing with the help of blue chalk. So there are three clouds on the top. Now draw three trees. Now come down and draw three big trees. So ma'am is drawing very beautifully. You all can also do the same activity at home. Everybody loves to do coloring, so you can do it at home. So now there are three trees. Now you have to draw one hut in between these two trees. So now ma'am will draw one hut. All right, so this is a hut. Now draw one hen near the tree. So we all have done these place words. Near means pass. So ma'am will be drawing one hen near the tree. Tree ke pass ma'am ne ek hen draw ki hai. See, it's looking so nice. Okay, now after hen, ma'am will draw picture of one boy standing in front of the hut. Hut ke samne, in front means samne. Hut ke samne, ma'am is going to draw a picture of one boy. If you want, you can draw a picture of a girl or a boy. It's totally your choice. Now see, it's looking very nice. This scenery is looking very nice. Now I'm giving you time. Just observe it carefully. We have sun, we have clouds, we have trees, we have hen, we have hut, a picture of a boy. Now, you know children, the trees are looking little blank. So we can draw apples. So draw two apples on the tree so that it looks more nicer. So ma'am is drawing two apples. Now I hope you all have observed this picture very carefully. Now I'm going to ask question to ma'am. Let's see whether she's able to give me answer or no. Okay ma'am, just tell me, what are the things in this picture that are one in number? Jo aapko isme ek dikh rahi hai, one in number. Just write the name of those things. First you can call out the names and then you can write.
Ma'am, I can see one sun.
Yes, so there is one sun in the picture. So we have only sun, that is one in the picture?
No ma'am, hen.
Good.
Boy.
There and is hen and there is boy also.
Hut.
And hut. Wonderful. So we have more things that are one in number. So see, ma'am is writing S-U-N, sun. H-E-N, hen. B-O-Y, boy. H-U-T, hut. All these words, I hope you must be knowing, we have done in English CVC words. Okay. Now, ma'am, can you tell me what are the things that are more than one? Jo ek se zyada hai, that are many in number. Can you find
three clouds?
Oh, wow, lovely. We have 1, 2, and 3. We have 3 clouds.
So, now, I know the spelling of cloud as C L O U D. I can see 3 cloud.
But you know, children, if anything that is more than one in number, कोई भी चीज जब एक से ज्यादा होती है, so in the end we put S. तो हमारे पास 3 clouds है, तो what are we going to put? S in the end. हमने last में क्या लगा दिया? S. So we will now say it clouds. Good, very good. Now there are few more things that are many.
Apple.
We will say apple. Or apples? Apples. Because they are also more than one in number. ये भी एक से ज्यादा है. So what are we going to say?
Ma'am,
apples.
Just check. A-double-P-L-E. And there are 2 apples. So I will write S. Because they are more than one.
Good. So see, ma'am has written S because they are more than one in number. Anything else in the picture that is more than one?
1, 2, 3. Ma'am, good. Trees are 3.
There are 3 trees. So what we will say? Trees. So children, do you know why we have written these words in 2 different headings, under 2 different headings? First heading is 1. That means anything that is 1 in the picture, we have written in this column as 1. And the things that are more than 1, jo ek se zyada hai, wo humne iske niche likhi hai under the heading many. So I hope now you all must have guessed which topic we are going to study today. The new concept is 1 and many. So same way you can do at home this activity, your parents can give you instructions, and similar way with different pictures you can draw and then find out the things that are one and the things that are many. So I hope this concept is clear with the help of this activity. Now at home enjoy with your parents. Thank you.
So children, in our Oxford Inc. book we will open to page number 48. I hope you have enjoyed the drawing of one and many. Now we are going to do the same thing in the book also. Now can you see? This is one bird and these are many. So birds. Now you can understand the thing. When the thing is one, we write bird, B-I-R-D, bird. When the thing is more than one, the spelling remains the same, but we add an S at the end. So now, look at the pictures and circle the correct word, one or many. So can you see the pictures? Yes, the first picture is of a bus. The bus is only one. So you will circle one. Now, can you see the tiger? Tiger is also one. So we will circle one. Can you see the apple? Apple is also one. Now, come to the fourth picture. 1, 2, 3. These are 3 boys. That means more than one. So they are many. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, the honeybees are many. And we all know there are many stars in the sky. So, stars are also many. I can see many candles. Yes. Again, many. Now, this is only one tree. So, I will circle one. Now, we have 2 pens. That is more than one. Many. So, like this, you are going to do page number 48 and also you will try to do page number 49 on your own. What does it say? An S at the end of a word often means more than one. Ma'am ne bhi aapko samjha diya, agar kisi word mein S laga hai, uska matlab hota hai ek se zyada. Now, look at each of the boxes below and circle the correct word. Now, this is a bed, one bed, to bed. Dog, so dog. Flag, flag. But these are two, so caps. Ants, and this is a cat. So do this page on your own. Okay, thank you.